Too bad that lion is a meat eater. I don't want to be sick.
You don't want to be sick? I don't want to be sick either. Are you sick?
Not at all.
Shut up. Unfortunately, there aren't many dugongs left, so some places in the world try to protect them.
These slow, shy animals are sea mammals, like whales and dolphins. That means they don't lay eggs like fish. Because they are mammals, they cannot...
Dugongs bound to the waters in the Indo-Pacific. Unfortunately, there aren't many dugongs left, so some places in the world try to protect them.
These slow, shy animals are sea mammals, like whales and dolphins. That means they don't lay eggs like fish. Because they are mammals, they cannot breathe underwater like fish can. They can go 6 minutes without breathing, so they have to lift their noses out of the water to breathe. Dugongs live in shallow tropical waters. Sadly, they could become extinct, which means they are in danger of disappearing forever. Dugongs used to be hunted for their meat, oil, skin, and bones.
There aren't many dugongs left, so some places in the world try to protect them. Dugongs can be found in the waters in the Indo-Pacific. Unfortunately, there aren't many dugongs left, so some places in the world try to protect them.
These slow, shy animals are sea mammals, like whales and dolphins.
There aren't many dugongs left, so some places in the world try to protect them. Dugongs can be found in the waters in the Indo-Pacific. Unfortunately, there aren't many dugongs left, so some places in the world try to protect them.
These slow, shy animals are sea mammals, like whales and dolphins. That means they don't lay eggs like fish. Because they are mammals, they cannot breathe underwater like fish can. They can go 6 minutes without breathing, so they have to lift their noses out of the water to breathe. Dugongs live in shallow tropical waters. Sadly, they could become extinct.
There aren't many dugongs left, so some places in the world try to protect them. Dugongs can be found in the waters in the Indo-Pacific. Unfortunately, there aren't many dugongs left, so some places in the world try to protect them.